Welcome to our phrasal verb challenge videos. Today we're learning how to use put across. If you want to really learn, don't stop with watching. Try using the vocabulary in the comment section below. So, what we're gonna do? First, you watch my examples. I'll give you three, like I always do. And then you try and make your own ones. Okay? So, put across simply means to explain something, to communicate your ideas, or to explain an idea in such an easy way that is easy to understand. Oh, let's get started with the examples. You'll see how easy it is. A teacher can put across herself very well, and then all her students have no trouble understanding her. Or a speaker can put his ideas or beliefs across really easily, and then we like listening to him or her. And the last one about making things easier to understand, to comprehend. YouTube can be a very useful tool of putting across health messages. So important nowadays. What do you say? These are my examples for putting across. I'm looking forward to reading your own ones in the comments section below. Don't disappoint me. Bye! See you there!